Why did I have to go?
Because it's Christmas.
Come on, Mom, give me a real reason.
I can't come up with a reason. They can tell bankers we will be in the car.
Oh, great. I'm supposed to go 150 miles away from my friends and be miserable for 2 whole days of my vacation. And on the top of that, you're going to give me lectures from prison in the car.
I'll be happy to just give the lecture, GG. Just try to think about what the important.
Hey, GG, it's not your whole day. It's like 26 hours, 44 minutes, 55 seconds. 55 seconds, yeah, I guess. And, you'll be back in town from a concert tomorrow night.
Just try to be careful. GG, you'll understand that when you will be older.
Older? How much older, Mom? 14, 15, 17, just like Emma? Is that why Emma doesn't have to go? Is 17 a magic number, Mom?
That's one reason. Also, Emma has a good excuse.
Yeah, I have a perfect excuse. I go to practice for the concert tomorrow night. That is why I should go.
Excuse? I'm an excuse. I'm gonna start my pig, Mom.
Last night I could confess for an excuse. Now it's too late. All your grandmothers and we will be dead. And that's a short of this emergency operation in our place.
If I go to grandmothers, I wear
yes, of course you can.
Great. I'm taking my coat and I'm off to grandma.
Hey, Mom.
Old enough to take care of herself.
Then why do we have to go?
I'll go because she's my mother, and she owes me all her friends, and she lives alone.
Can't believe she ever had friends.
She did, and she doesn't deserve it. She shouldn't stay alone at Christmas.
She does, and she gives Christmas to her.
We're strong, we can take it.
But why it's really hard?
I know, I come so far to divorce myself and getting mad my mother.
Mom, you're a little bit.
I can see similarities. But no intrigues of relationship. I would see that she or you are a lot better than our grandma is.
JJ is a good person, isn't she? A good kid who can do anything to please my mom. You're right about that. No more than I ever could. But you all know how mom brags about JJ and all her friends.
I'm sorry, JJ! The truth is, a lot of your mom says something awful about me. You can tell, and I can tell how much it means to me.
Hey, mom, can we shoot?
Hey, good girl, see?
If JJ doesn't want to go, she can stay.
Okay, mom, I'll keep up.
You will?
Mom will hear, but I don't see why Grandma's really particular Christmas. Can we just call her and go to my time?
Yeah, that's a perfect idea. We can call her. Maybe it would be Thanksgiving.
Not Thanksgiving. Why don't we all visit her on her birthday?
That's a great idea. January 17th, yeah?
Great.
So I'll be happy to visit her on her birthday.
Wow, that's perfectly.
We shall overcome.
Grandmother.
I can't share.